Well, tonight, the commission intended to fight animal abuse in Baltimore is trying to regain its footing. That's after key members resigned in frustration. Our I team got the report last week that spelled out the concern about city agencies that aren't doing their part to attack the problem. Lead investigative reporter Jane Miller is live with the latest, where the commission just met in southeast Baltimore. Jane?
Rod, we spoke today with the chair of the commission who resigned. She talked about why she resigned. One reason, she says, the city tried to keep quiet the concerns the commission raised. The roster of recent cases of animal abuse in Baltimore reads like this. A mixed breed found nearly starved to death and with open wounds confined in a basement. On Sunday, a puppy was found in Park Heights with stab wounds over much of his body. Isolated cases? Not at all. In the report we obtained last week, the Anti-Animal Abuse Commission said in 2012, there were 4,071 calls to animal control for animals at risk, in danger, injured, abused, or neglected. That's more than 10 a day. But the city's map of 2012 incidents makes it look like there's no problem at all, with just a tiny number of incidents scattered about.
So 4 years out, we still don't know how bad the problem is. We know it's bad.
Caroline Griffin chaired the Anti-Animal Abuse Commission since 2009, but resigned last week. The final straw, City Hall's decision not to make public the commission's 2012 report. It ticked off a litany of problems in how city agents neglect the animal abuse problem.
And when City Hall did not put the report on the website and told me that they didn't endorse it, I didn't have confidence that we would be able to fix the problems.
The commission held its regular meeting this afternoon, minus four other members who resigned, and now chaired by an assistant to the mayor. City officials refused to talk about the trouble outlined in the report. Caroline Griffin says a good start is to move animal control out of the health department.
It might be that animal control should be reassigned to a law enforcement agency.
Such as the police department.
Police department or the sheriff's department.
New members to the Commission on Animal Abuse will be named by the mayor and the city council. Reporting live tonight from Southeast Baltimore, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.